people can control your actions. People can even control your words. They can restrict you from using whatever, expressing your opinion and things like that. The only thing that people cannot control is your mind. As long as your mind is active, independent, proactive, and positive, life can be beautiful despite any amount of restriction that anybody puts on you, be it a family member, be it your boss, be it government, society, anybody. Learn to develop a positive mental attitude. It comes from within. I'm not going to perpetually complain that this is bad, that is bad, I'm no good, I can't do it. I will look for the silver lining in every cloud. I will look to see how well I can handle situations which are beyond my control, because my mind is in my control totally. And if my mind is positive, if I develop that positive mental attitude, my mental health remains strong and I can face any challenges and I can be relaxed and happy regardless of what adversities I face. Try it out.